In 2007, Steve Jobs released the first iPhone. Last year, released the iPhone XS and XS Max. Okay, you guys got over this already. This year, we're going to be introducing something that's a bit shit. Introducing the new iPhone 11. Its stunning new design will make you go... Hold on a minute, wait. That's the new one? Are you sure? We also changed up the back to make it look like it's new, but when it's not. Also, buy a bunch of them and then you could do really cool stuff like this. Pretty cool, huh?
Buy our products.
We also added a new feature you love us. iBeam. No one asked for it, but here you go. Also, you can buy three of them and put them on a table. Just cuz. Also, they come in new colors like black, blood, piss, algae, and also Huawei. We also removed the charging port. You know, just to fuck with you. You know, camera quality is pretty okay. Also, if you complain about the notch, it's not gonna go away. In fact, it will just get bigger. iPhone 11. Just fuck it. I can't be bothered with this anymore.